vibration meter from the brand Lutron, model being VB8200. This is an industrial use vibration meter which can be used for applications like industrial engines or any related instrument where you want to check the vibration for that particular instrument. So let's say the vibration for that instrument is more, you have to assume that it might require some repair or some corrections need to be done. And the good part of this instrument is that it has got a lot of features onto that, which you can see on the front. That has got a hold feature, record feature, recall, and you can toggle between RMS and peak, and acceleration and velocity. So as you can see, that acceleration is mentioned as 200 meters to the 200 meters per second square, and velocity as 200 mm per second. This has also got the features like it has a data hold facility. It has got a memory recall also, and there's a separate vibration probe which is easy for operation, and it has got a good wire length which can be easy, and it has also got a large display LCD which gives a very good clear display, and it has auto shut off option which saves battery, and it has got a good housing case which is industrial which is friendly to industrial users, and it comes with a carrying case which looks something like this where you can put this instrument. Now coming to the specifications, this basically has a range of the velocity is 200 mm per second, and the acceleration is 200 meters per second square. The frequency range for this is approximately 10 hertz to 1 kilohertz in normal condition, and the accuracy for this is plus or minus 5% reading on the reading basically, which is at 160 hertz and at 23 degrees Celsius plus or minus 5 degrees. It has also got a battery which can be used for this operation. You can see this battery. This is a 9 volt battery, and this you can use for the operation. Coming to the interface, it has got an RS-232 interface which you can see over here, and this probe input is also there. So RS-232 input is basically used for online data viewing. For that you need an extra accessory. The extra accessories will come with RS-232 wire, a USB cable, and the software for the acquisition. Now please remember that this doesn't have any memory or any SD card that will store the data. If you take this 232 interface optional accessory, you will only get real-time data onto that. The other thing which you might know is that it will come with an instruction manual, which is a very handy one, where you can see all the details about the instrument and probably about some uses, and it will come with the calibration certificate which is valid for 1 year.